No, I also get into things like Eminem and shit. Like, I
that's awesome. They're really good, and like their last three CDs have been a trilogy. It's like a whole musical story.
That's interesting. I like that. That's why I liked a lot of Posey stuff, because of the story of it.
And they have a lot of influences from like Edgar Allan Poe and stuff.
I do like Poe.
And a lot of their older stuff like kind of define their style. Like a lot of people got used to them having like vocal lines on top of vocal lines. So like if you notice, they'll be like all over the place with their singing, kind of, because they have like one line going this way and one line going this way over top of it. So they'll have like multiple singers going at once. So it sounds like chaotic as shit sometimes. In the song Apology, they have like three vocal lines going at once.
Sounds like a perfect song to listen to when I'm having an ADD moment. Like, I like it though.
And they do so much, like, one of my favorite things is they jump around.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the whole tone of the song can change.
Just keep switching and all that stuff.
Yeah, what is it? I think it's called Nevermore.
Mm-hmm.
Which, I mean, that's obviously like an Edgar Allan Poe kind of reference.
Mm-hmm.
They have a song called Nevermore, and literally it goes from like the song's normal flow to this like random, like, it just goes so crazy for like a couple minutes and goes back into what they were doing before.
That's cool.
Let me see if I have. I want to see if I have Apology on here. If I don't, I can go to YouTube and find it.
I gotta go fight a prize service right now. I thought this mission was gonna be done.
So about Rider 4? Oh, fuck me.
Mm-hmm.
something? But I don't know. I'm just gonna work on the score to try to do their job. Just let them find
out. I like that story.
Who fucking shooting me, cocks?
You having a hard time there, Cody?
Trying to just line up a headshot.
How dare the enemy shoot you when you're trying to shoot them? Those bastards.
His friend's gonna have to learn a harsh lesson.
I don't think he's gonna learn much without a brain.
Yeah, good point. Yo. Fuck alone, douches. There we go. They're gone. All of them are gone. Now for round two. Fuck is... Yup.
Fuck is yup.
I heard it. Oh yeah, I've been stuck on this thing again because she bought... their newer CD, which came out like... last year, I think. Something like that. Like, I was listening... Like, they kept teasing songs from it, like... On their Facebook page, they kept, like, teasing releases, and I kind of, like, forgot about it somehow. And then I was like, holy shit, I haven't listened to this whole album. And I started listening to it, and, like, I kept listening to it, and then she bought it.
That's sweet.
Not again, I don't want to fall.
Where are you running, buddy?
Thought you wanted to be friends. Give me a hug. Come here. Yeah,
come here,
buddy. There you go.
You hugged him to bits.
I give explosive hugs.
Okay,
let's go. Servitors first. Don't like it when they heal.
This is where you got the key for the thing, isn't it?
For the black card.
Key for the thing and the stuff.
Yep, you get this to summon the Gate Lord or whatever. Or you charge the Gate Lord's Eye here. Because the Gate Lord's Eye is the key. And this is, you have to put it right into that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, time to pull out that service here. What am I looking for? Break the back of the fallen houses, I thought. Ooh, we're gonna go down here. There's so many Scion players. Just wanna kill it. Where'd you get a It's okay. I'm prepared if they even do kill me. But I hope they don't.
Oh, fuck.
Well, time to get rid of it.
Your health bar is almost gone.
That's
You're
okay.
dead.
I mean, even if I do die, I'm not too worried about it. I'm a sun singer right now, so... Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. No! Fuck you. Excuse me. Where are you at?
Oh, jeez.
Bitch. Oh, shit. I was already reloaded.
Let me get over here. Where are you at? Where are you at?
One more! Oh, yeah. That's what Papa needed. And then... Get my shield up, and the mission's over. Okay, time to go back to Void, or go back to Lightning.
Sounds so weird and touching.
Hey, thanks for the follow, DMN. Or DNM. Would you like to play with us? We have open spots and whatnot. Croatia. Alright, well, if you decide that you want to play, it's open.
It's like, no, my son's name is Alistair. We call him Ali for short.
We're just kind of...
You have a son?
Living life.
Yeah, he's 2 years old. My mom adopted him.
Going around and trying to gather things for when...
It's a long story.
We try and kill this dragonfly.
It involves me trying to keep the family together and my ex screwing everything up.
Fair enough.
That's why she's in Mississippi and I'm only an hour away from him. I did all that for that. I was told I'd get a fucking shader.
Please don't hurt me, dog. God. I think you want to fight this pig.
Here
that's what I think you want to do. Ow. Get it. Dog, no, come this way. Come this way. Come this way. Come here, puppy.